made me. This shit, it got too crazy. No excuse on my end, I know exactly what they made me. Yeah, I made myself, I guess I played myself. Like I was starring a movie, autobio of yours truly. But think on the ways you tried to do me. Them hoes I was fucking was nothing and never touched you. In my own twisted way, that's how I showed you that I loved you. I'm not trying to argue, I know you're hard-hearted from all this warring. You can judge if you want, don't wanna party. I travel in my mind, stopped here from mental jargon. So what was built and what was shattered, all them pieces on the flooring. Both of our hearts tore up, we toyed with love, I need to pour up. And then I bullshit, we made a Taurus. A single act of God, just saying he needed more from us. As I stare at girlie right in the eyes, she's more than gorgeous. Hold up, can't take back nothing I ever did. But I can change my course, never again. Out of everything I've been through, this situation, it taught me death's the only guarantee. I felt the last of that heartbeat.
And I don't know why I love you, then I leave you again. Turn around and need you again. Can I see you again? I wanna see you again. And I don't know why. Yeah. Ooh, I love you, then I leave you again. Turn around and need you again. Wanna see you again.
Hope all is well. Always prayed you got heaven inside this hell. I never speak on you too often, I kept you all to myself. But fuck it, I got some shit on my mind, so let's discuss it. Can't explain the hold you had for so long. Really, what was it? It's covered. Right now is the perfect time to undress it. What prevented me from walking away within 30 seconds? Maybe I figured you was the one and I missed my blessing. Or maybe it was all about me. You know I'm selfish. Slum village dissection. That life was ours, could never stop it. If I framed this picture, we'll have to crop it. Our time, it was good. Be crazy to try to knock it. Don't mind me just having talks with the skeletons in my closet. Not trying to interfere with you now, I was before that. Just speaking on a truth that I know, had to explore that. Just thought about this shit in my mind, figured you listen. The irony of real life that I put inside of this fiction. Battling with addiction, I collected they hearts like it's a trophy and stashed it away. I live for the day, remember trying to chill, then I was at it again. Shawn Michaels, I'm the heartbreak kid. No other way I can say. All I know is I did this shit on the go. My role model said, fuck these bitches and get the dough. Money wasn't a problem, women, they wasn't either. Raised off that Rick James, how I would love him and leave him. Believe him.
I love you, then I leave you again.